taking all of that frustration out on Apollo Crews, but Crews now firing back with a series of forearms before he's stopped by the Celtic Warrior. Cross body takes both of them up and over the top rope as they crash to the floor. So Apollo Crews really showing off his athleticism and his agility, and yet his size is a compact powerhouse.
I don't think Sheamus realizes the agility Apollo Crews has. He sees the power, but he just doesn't believe he can jump into all this.
Even that, I think Sheamus has underestimated, I mean, the killer instinct that Apollo has. That brutal kick.
Brutal kick to the side of Crews' head. And then shoulder first to the apron. And Sheamus just really showing his frustration, letting it all hang out here, knowing that Apollo Crews represents the human. There's that kick and sends.